My dear brothers and sisters, peace be with you all. Today, Monday, in our Gospel, we have Jesus in Nazareth. The reception is not good. And he says, a prophet is not accepted in his hometown. Yes, so far, most of his ministry has been around Galilee. Most precisely in Capernaum, and in that area, people love Jesus. They accept him, and they know that that man is special. He's more than a prophet. And because of that, among them, the mute can talk, the blind can see, the deaf can hear. They receive bread and the promise, if you eat this bread, you'll never be hungry again. Some people embrace the opportunity to restart a better life. Jesus forgives their past. They embrace that opportunity. But now, Jesus goes back to Nazareth. In the synagogue, he teaches. Yes, some of them are impressed with his knowledge, but they think they know everything about him, and they reject him. He's not special, he's not a prophet. He's the son of Joseph and Mary, he's the son of the carpenter. We know his brothers and sisters. And because of that, Jesus cannot perform miracles in that place. He is rejected. In places where God is rejected, God cannot perform miracles. How about us in our lives? Do we accept God? Do we accept the will of God? I think when we embrace the will of God, the miracles are more visible. Being rejected is part of the lives of so many of us. Yes, sometimes we change something. We want to become better people. We want to talk about God, and because of that, we lose friends. In our schools, we can be rejected. In our family, they question us. In our workplace, they think we are boring. But yes, we cannot stop. Every single one of us, we are called to be the messengers of God in this world. And yes, the prophecy or the word of God needs to be kept alive in our world. And he wants to use our mouth. He wants to use our presence in order to be present in the world. So yes, the first step, let us accept God, let us embrace his call and say yes. May Almighty God bless you and protect you today and always, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.